This video will walk you through how to change the injection loop on the Micromeritics AutoChem 2 Automated Catalyst Characterization System. Remember to always consult your operator's manual for more detailed information. Injection loops come in a 0.5 cc, 1 cc, and 5 cc loop volume. We will change a 0.5 cc loop to a 5 cc loop in this video. To begin, go to Unit, Enable Manual Control, right-click the Loop Valve Heat Zone, click Set Temperature, enter 20 Celsius for the target temperature, and then press OK. Now, on the instrument, press in on the right side of the retractable handle at the top of the analyzer to protrude the handle. Use the handle to open the hinge top panel. Pull down the upper front panel for better access. Use caution, the internal components may be hot. Next, locate the loop valve cover. It is the second box from the right and is held in place by two knobs. Pull outwards on the two knobs until the cover is released, and pull upwards to remove the cover. Remove the top foam insulation and set it aside. There are two loop enclosures on the AutoChem 2. The enclosure to the rear of the instrument will hold the 5cc loop, while the enclosure to the front of the instrument will hold either a 0.5cc loop or a 1cc loop. Allow the loop valve heat zone some time to cool down. Once cooled, locate the position of the currently installed loop. Unscrew the top nut of the enclosure and place it aside. It may be necessary to loosen the screw in the middle of the assembly to free the nut. Remove the enclosure ring by lifting it up. Next, use a 1/4-inch wrench to completely loosen the nuts on the injection loop. Remove the injection loop. Locate the correct enclosure for the new injection loop. Reassemble the enclosure ring and top nut if a different enclosure is needed. Be sure to align the holes on the enclosure ring to the pins below it. Remove the top nut and enclosure ring for the replacement loop. Then, connect the loop nuts to the valve until it's finger tight. Position the loop so that it wraps around the mounting plate, as shown. Use a 1/4-inch wrench and securely tighten the loop nuts. Place the enclosure ring firmly into place. Screw on the top nut until finger tight, and tighten the middle screw if it was loosened previously. Replace the top foam and cover. Push the front panel back into position and close the top lid. A leak check and loop calibration should be performed after the loop is replaced. Please refer to our loop volume calibration video if needed. You have now replaced the injection loop on the Micromeritics AutoChem 2 Automated Catalyst Characterization System. For more information, visit micromeritics.com/learn.